sleep, I will, like, I will be up in 6 hours. And, like, I feel great. Like, I feel perfectly fine after that. It's just, like, you know, it's not about it. Like, my body feels fine for the most part, but, like, my eyes could probably use a little more rest. Oh, I got the hit on them. But I'm looking to get into those, like, blue light glasses. It's so weird. Like, after you do that, you can't, like, focus on them again. But it means I have to bring them up one more time. But yeah, doing this today, too, just frees up all my time tomorrow on my stream for speedruns. Because I have to look at it this afternoon, or I'll look at it tomorrow before I stream. But just writing down a quick thing of Beauty and the Beast, I think I can knock like a minute or so off by just not making mistakes in the two levels. Okay. So now we're one item away from being able to beat Spirit. But I can basically beat the whole temple now, so that'll be my next spot. Also, within one key in shadow. Don't know why I only hit one written down. Now the real question will be, because I have Pharaoh's Wind set pretty deep in forest, but like I'm now only two items from beating shadow, and I tend to get the shadow key in shadow often. So it just seems to work out that way. But yeah, Sunday I'm going to get like legit. My best runs for Beauty and the Beast and Dizzy, 100%. I think that's gonna happen. I kind of want it this afternoon or tomorrow. Look through Deja Vu and do a run because it'll only take about half an hour to run it, and it's literally just read instructions. It's not like you have to practice it. So I might do an initial run in that.